likely not how this guy wanted to begin his trip out of Miami. It happened Sunday on American Airlines flight 2283 as it was about to take off from Miami International Airport. These passengers look like they're trying to play it cool, but they can't ignore what's about to go down.
You ain't gonna look at other women.
Passengers say she was yelling at her husband because he was looking at other women on social media.